The Uganda Police Force has been relying on scattered guidelines in different sectors over the years. With over 100 years of existence in service, Namutebi says the force now needs a centrally agreed doctrine for easy reference in practice. This will see the force gather views from various regions, internalize and sieve to have a centrally agreed position on the guidelines for action.
But policing has changed as things have become dynamic. So we cannot get stuck to the old way we have been doing things. And we are not saying that things have not been working. We are saying we need to put a central document collecting all what we have been using, which are scattered in different documents, then improving them with the current policing issues that we shall collect and make an improvement.
Josephine Angutia, the police spokesperson for West Nile region, says the wave of crime has changed, a reason for consultation, citing the cyber crime and organized crimes by different groups of gangs that disrupt the communities.
Formerly, some crimes were not there. When the initial police doctrines were formed, some of the crimes were not there. But now we have so many crimes which are bought, which are new, like cyber crimes. So police has to equally come with new ideas, new strategies in handling the current trend of crimes. I believe development of police doctrine will highly help in fighting and averting crime in West Nile region and in the whole country.
On the issue of transport facility, which is inadequate, crippling policing, Namutebi implores the government to consider addressing the logistical needs for police force to ease transport system.
Plans are underway to ensure that all the newly created policing units receive the necessary tools of work, including the transportation. But when these new local government units are created, It comes with a challenge to policing as well, because we have also to go by those structures to establish the new policing units, which has a cost, especially in terms of facilitating the infrastructure and the tools of work.
The aspect of police accommodation still remains an issue that calls for budget adjustments to establish accommodation units that are befitting for the police officers.
Government is supporting through our ministry, is supporting. Police has a very big plan of constructing about 53 housing units to accommodate all the police personnel, to actually eliminate the problem of accommodation.
The consultation has seen police officers from West Nile region converge to share new ideas for the force to write a new doctrine for the Uganda Police Force for easy policing. Report compiled by Robert Ariaka for the news.